Good evening, ladies and gentlemen, and welcome to Pepsi Stadium on the campus of North Greenville University, where Christ makes the difference for today's regular season match between the Converse Valkyries and your North Greenville Crusaders. For today's starting lineups, first for the Valkyries. At forward, number 2, Darby Boyd. At defender, number 3, Simone Francis. At defender, number 4, Natalie Gilmore. At defender, number 6, Hallie Wisner. At forward, number 9, Ella Ritchie. At midfield, number 10, Georgia Jones. At midfield, number 12, Natalie Johnson. At midfield, number 14, Mariah Elliott. At forward, number 15, Olivia Gross. At midfield, number 25, Nicole Doolittle. At defender, number 35, Emily Berry. The Valkyries are coached by Rick Parlow and assisted by Megan Snelling. And now the starting lineup for your North Greenville Crusaders. At midfield, number 22, Catherine Allen. At forward, number 1, Lindsay Tootin. At forward, number 4, Courtney Etheridge. At defender, number 23, Sarah Forrester. At defender, number 5, Karis Hoover. At forward, number 17, Megan Robertson. At midfield, number 6, Alex Pagliero. At defender, number 19, Tori Owens. At goalkeeper, number 33, Madeline Schober. At forward, number 18, Sierra Singh. At defender, number 9, Riley March. Your Crusaders are coached by Andy Robinson. At this time, we ask that you please rise for the invocation and remain standing as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Let us pray. Dear Heavenly Father, God, thank you for this beautiful day you've given us, Lord. Thank you for the many blessings you provide for us, Lord. Just keep everyone safe on the field tonight and the away team as they travel back, Lord. Ultimately, let us all play for your glory, Lord. It's in Jesus' name we pray. Amen. Thank all of our sponsors, Crown Plaza, Hampton Inn of Traveler's Rest, Nate's Pizza, Moe's of Greer, Graydon Automotive, and Pepsi. North Greenville University encourages and promotes good sportsmanship from student athletes, coaches, and spectators. It is our request that you support the officials and participants in this contest in a positive manner. Profanity, racial, or sexist comments.
Well, good afternoon and welcome to another soccer broadcast here on the North Greenville Sports Network between the Converse Valkyries and the North Greenville Crusaders. Short-staffed here tonight, just one person doing tonight's broadcast. I'm Alan Cahaley. Unfortunately, we will not have commentary for today's broadcast, so you just have to hear the natural sound of Pepsi Stadium So I hope you enjoy.
The ball left the way. Judy, you have to stay with your man. Good, Terry, turn it over. Yeah, it's Riley.
No, it's not your fault. That's a good
off to her feet. She's not going to outrun anybody.
Come on! Under 4 minutes. So get in the
Thank you. Quickly, ladies, quickly, ladies, get moving. Make sure you're hailing. Stop staring.
Give it up again. Hold on, just a second. Natalie's exhausted.
Both sides, Josie.
Michaela. Yeah.
Pretend to get moving. No, 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 no. I had a question. I'm trying to sort something out.
Big one here.
Good idea, Ash.
Good ball.
Get about it. Get moving. I'm sorry, Lynn. What? Well, you did. Are you okay? Julia Bobby, go holding quickly.
Come on, come on.
Come on, get in there.
Confirm this ball.
Lindsay Tootin with that goal. Crusaders lead 1-0.
Come on.
believe he can hit a shot from that angle.
So that does it for the first half. North Greenville leads Converse 1-0. We'll go over a few first half stats. Believe that these have been updated for the half. They have. Converse with 6 total shots, North Greenville with 3. Shots on goal, both teams with 2 apiece. Converse has 1 save, North Greenville with 2. 3 corner kicks by Converse, none for the Crusaders. Fouls, North Greenville with 4, Converse with none. 1 offsides call on NGU, none on Converse. Some individual statistics for Converse: number 2, Darby Boyd, with 3 shots. Number 6, Haley Wisner, with 1. And 9, Ella Ritchie, with 1. For the Crusaders, Lindsay Tootin with 2 shots, one of those for a goal. And number 18, Sarah Singh, with 1 shot. Those are pretty much your first half stats. So we'll come back for the second half in, as you can see on the screen, just a little bit under 14 minutes. Again, do hate that we can't have commentary for this game, but a one-man broadcast, so just doing what I can. So hopefully you've enjoyed it so far. Hope the camera hasn't gone too crazy on you. But during the break, we showed this during the men's game, but we'll show it now. A couple of updated pictures for the upcoming facilities for North Greenville. First of all, the brand new softball field is coming along nicely. This was taken 2 days ago, and a little bit more progress has been made since then. And then the track and field complex coming along nicely. So those should be both done in time for both seasons of each team. So that is very exciting here on campus. And so anyway, that will do it for now, and we'll come back in about 13 minutes for the start of the second half here on the North Greenville Sports Network. As we're about to start the second half, I do want to mention real quick before we start the half. On the video page, there's four videos currently available. Those are highlights from soccer games earlier this season. We will be working on every broadcast that we've done so far this season. Got four done last night and hope to continue that for the next couple of days. Next on the schedule is the Lenoir-Rhine North Greenville football game, so excited to go through the highlights for that. But eventually we will have highlights for every single broadcast this season, so keep a lookout for that. Real quick, do have a goalie change for Converse. It was Savannah Humphreys in the first half. It is now Josie Waitrovich, and Schober remains in the game for North Greenville.
Thank you.
Darby, you're too narrow and it's closing down the passing lane.
Good job, Captain. Be safe.
Come on, come on. Come on, come on. Come on, come on.
Hey, you gotta be tighter!
Mariah, I need you higher! You need to be there for that ball! From that way.
You can say, like, go.
Hand drop off, you little. Hand drop off.
All right, we got what we wanted. Put it in.
Yeah! connect the pass.
Get it down, boys!
Everybody down and back, go.
Bobby, right, Bobby.
Watch behind!
Gather, drop in. Turn around. Don't turn your back on the ball.
Hold up, check to her. Y'all are both taking the same space.
Come on, court. Get involved.
Let's go.
Are you getting stretched? Are you getting stretched?
Go, Garby.
Yeah. Both sides of her.
There we go.
Touch it.
Touch
it.
That's all right. You just got to.
Yes! 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 Yes What do you want them to hold? You want them on the 18?
Oh!
guys. Get it out. Stay with your marks. Go to the ball. Go to the ball. Now give us up.
Quickly, put him back on you quickly.
Cleats on the ground.
Drop in. Yes, good work. Watch his face behind.
Not get out of there. Not get out of there.
Again.
Help us back. Tater. Good job, Meg. Good, that's us.
Come on, turn it face. Come on, guys. This is
here. Hey, you got me one. Yes, yes, yes.
Come on, Meg. Come on, Meg.
Moving, left back.
Thank you.
Yeah,
have the time.
Let's
make it.
Front the ball, Lynn!
Ladies, start from the backside over here. Start wide, start deeper.
Hey, you gotta take care of the ball.
Get there!
Come on.
good?
Over your head.
Come on,
So that will do it from here in Tigerville. An exciting game, very physical second half, but the officials decided to let it play. And the Crusaders able to take the victory over Converse College 1-0. So that'll do it from here at Pepsi Stadium tonight. Next broadcast, the next women's soccer game will be next week against Columbia International. Do have a tri-match volleyball, I guess you could call it a day. Tomorrow. First game is North Greenville versus Benedict at 1 o'clock, and then Benedict versus Emmanuel at 3 o'clock, and then North Greenville versus Emmanuel at 5 o'clock. So hope to see you then, and thank you for watching North Greenville Sports Network. Have a good night.